Well, Mona and Terrence, it means you could receive a $100 fine. Under this new law, distracted driving is a secondary offense, meaning if any sort of distraction causes a driver to commit a moving violation, that person will not only be pulled over for the moving violation and be ticketed for that, but they'll also now be ticketed for that distraction as well. Now, we all know texting and driving has been a nationwide problem for years, but this new law will now include any form of distraction. So that could be eating, applying makeup, using a tablet. You know, we see so many things on the highway, basically anything that takes your attention away from the road. Lieutenant Rob Gable from the Ohio State Highway Patrol says technology in cars is getting more advanced, but the responsibility falls on us as drivers to be alert.
So we really need the motoring public to pay attention to that, and not just the drivers, but those who are riding in cars, to understand that they need to be sure that the driver's not distracted by what's going on in the car.
So if you are ticketed for distracted driving, you could receive a $100 fine, or you could take a distracted driving course in lieu of the fine. This law takes effect in late October. Live in Orange, Meg Shaw, News 5.